For over 20 years, Drillsearch Energy have been one of the country's most successful producers and explorers of oil and gas. And with a vision tipped to boost shareholder value, Drillsearch is a name you need to know.
Well, one of the things that we're really excited about right now is our five-well exploration drilling program in the Western Flank oil fairway with Beach Energy. We've been working on that program for quite a while. These five wells are very close to our current Kyton oil discovery, and we have very high expectations for them. Collectively, those wells are targeting 7.5 million barrels all up. Our share of that would be 60%. We've been waiting to kick off this drilling program for quite some time. It's been a bit delayed because of the rain in the Cooper Basin. With the warmer weather, a little bit drier winds, things are starting to dry out, and we have a drilling rig now under option. The next big thing that's really happening for Drillsearch is that we have just announced, a major reserve and resource upgrade in the Western Cooper Basin. We've really spent a lot of time over the last year focused on our Western Cooper Gas and Liquids project. We just completed our annual reserves and resource review. That's part of our company policy to only put out reserves and resources that have been third party independently audit verified. Our independent expert that we've been working with is Gaffney Klein and Associates. They did our reserves for us last year. And we've, with all the technical work we've put into our properties over the last year, and in particular the Western Cooper Gas and Liquids project, that's really reaped major benefits for us. We're delivering a major upgrade. We and Beach have already declared the Brownlow, Middleton, Canunda, and Udacha wet gas discoveries commercial, pending development. Gaffney Klein has reviewed those, has come up with a very strong contingent resource estimate for us. So Drillsearch's total 2P reserves and 2C contingent resources are now over 12 million barrels of oil equivalent. A very strong number for us, and it really focuses on moving ahead the Western Cooper Gas and Liquids project. We've got the reserves, we've got the resources, now we have to do the rest of the hard yards and turn it into a commercial operating project. We've also had a lot of success commercially on the acquisition front. We recently announced our friendly merger with Eromanga Petroleum. It's a perfect match for the two of us. We're both highly focused on the Cooper Basin. They have a number of oil discoveries and a number of significant wet gas discoveries that aren't in development yet. And we can bring our team with its development experience focused on the same areas in the Cooper Basin and are really looking at delivering value for both their shareholders, the Drillsearch shareholders, so that we actually have a bigger, stronger company with a very deep growth pipeline. You put the two of us together and it really does make us the largest exploration acreage holder in the Cooper Basin.